gone.
What's up? What's up? Back to some more Axiom Verge, because it was really fun when I played it the other day, except when I got stuck. So now the question is, will we know how to get unstuck? We'll see. Let's see, where... I want to say I probably gotta go back to Kerr. Knowing my luck, I gotta go back to there. Best way. Fish. So it's definitely here. I know I couldn't get to the top, so what about maybe... We're gonna try the area that I did last time. Cause I'm thinking it's that top, well, not top right, that mid right area. Cause that seems like the only spot I can get to. Within reason. That's not good. I want to guess there. That's the only place that seems reasonable, because I did get... The whole thing was like, okay, you got the disruptor. I got this disruptor here. And then we had this room here. Oh shit. Well, great. That just sends me back there. I want to say it has to... Okay, you make them friendly. Interesting. Remember to use that more often. I keep forgetting about it. Oh. Last time I got into this room. Oh, what the heck? Whoa. This one? Why does that one change but the rest of them doesn't? Well, that's kind of shitty. Little guy up there. Go, my little dude. What are you gonna find for me? Yeah, get that node. Health fragment. Okay, it's good. That counts. I like it. die, lobster man. Health? Save? Of course, it's a save room right on the other end of this other save room. Why wouldn't it be? Alright. Uh-oh, boss time. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. Holy shit. Surprise, surprise, another giant monster. Oops. Just a normal guy. Don't even want to be here. I don't know what the fucking target is. This seems to be working, maybe. I don't know what it's hitting, but it's working. Is it the underbelly, maybe? I don't know, but it's work. It's doing damage, whatever it's doing. Eight burst shots. It worked. Haha. Yeah, it worked. That one seemed almost reluctant to fight. What's going on? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Innocent people. Uh-oh. Those most loyal to him, they spread the pathogen. You wouldn't want them to live either. Uh-oh. Well, I can't get up top, but I'm assuming maybe I'll flip around and... Oh, hello there. Katra Haska. She tried to kill us, but we stopped her. Ooh. Drones, all we had. Ooh. sure there's no secrets hidden around. So we got long stretch here. We got this on this side too. So that's just the loop back to that there. This is the way, other way. This is health node. Nice. Ah, this one takes me back before the boss room. Okay, I want to go back and check out that spot there, though. We fall from the ceiling! Yay! We did it! Alright, let's see what was to the right, though. A lot more aggressive. Okay, let's see what goes this way. The drones can now begin repairing us. Woo, drones! So what now? It would be good to make sure Ophelia is repaired. She has a way to bypass pathogen. Also wanted to ask her about Breach. That's key to this whole thing, right? Does the Breach trap you? Let's see what we can find up ahead. Hold on a second, that was... It said there was a connectivity to the room to the right. Oh no! Oh, droney! Give me something good! Give me something good! Hey, Jack. The grapple! Ooh, nice. That sounds cool. A little, like, bionic commando. Whoa! Neat. Oh, that's neat. That's really cool. Interesting grapple point. Yes. Suddenly your mustache gets folded back right into your face. Just drop them in the No, I need to grapple multiple times. Bet Rom loved this part, you know, his grapple beam's his favorite. In Super Metroid games, you know? Haha! No! I need to get up there, but it looked like there was a node? Why do I want to be like Johnny Poo Poo Pants? That is, that's a little obscene there, Jack. Do the touch. Oh, definitely not all ladies. Let's get it. Whoa, two fronter riffer slim jim. That's I don't even know what that's even supposed to. That's. I don't even know that one. I'm just gonna ignore that one. And just keep on doing this swing. Sort of fry. Oh yeah, I remember Newgrounds. I mean, actually, no, I don't remember Newgrounds. I know Newgrounds. I have many a friend. No! Shit! Ah, I was so close on that one. Yeah, Group X, the guys who did Sh55. And Mario Twins. They're twins, that's why they're called Mario Twins. Johnny Poo Poo Pants. I don't think I know that song. That one, I never knew. Yeah, no, I don't think I heard of Johnny Poo Poo Pants. Damn it! I want to get that thing, and that's supposed to, that looks good. Like, what's that one gonna be? I think that's gonna be a power node, actually. That one's key. How many times must I fail? I don't know. Fuck! The problem is, it's right there. It's just getting used to this grappling mechanic. Oh my god, wait, what? I can do that? I can rise up and down first? Well, shiver my nutsack. That I should've... American Idiot. Yeah, by Green Day. No! Damn it. I wasn't paying attention that time. Oh, well. Oh, American Idiot by Group X? No. I don't know the Group X version. So I cannot speak to that one. They are twins. That's why it's called 55. Fuck. I get used to this grapple. This is a little... Just pack it. No, I'm not gonna pack it up. It's right there. It's right there. I wanna do it. I wanna get the thingy. I want it. And at least this is like a super short try. It only takes like 5 seconds to get around. Yeah, I did it. Just a little short hops. Permanently increases weapon damage. Yeah, let's go. Just do this. Short little shot, little hops, little hops, little hops, little hops. Whee! I did it. Now I guess we go back down. Whee! Let's go! Oh god, I didn't forget about that one. Alright, now let's see. What the fuck was here? Can I fix you? How do I get to that area? I want to get there. It says I can keep going that way, but I'm confused and it'll look the same. Is there a fake wall? Is that what it is? You teased me with this map saying that there's something else over there, but I guess I'll have to wait. Go, my repair bots. Seek and repair. I wonder if there's a reason to have it like that. Like, is it, can you grapple up to that, maybe? Do they want you? It almost looks like it wants you to grapple all the way to that corner. I kind of want to try it. I don't know if I can do it, though. Yeah, get him, repair drone. Good robot. So it does actually do damage. I don't think I'm gonna be able to actually grapple that. I do not have the skills to make that. I feel like there's definitely something there, but I go like this. Whee! And I fucked up. Now you're playing Terraria. Now you're playing with power. What do you got here, buddy? Oh, it's that. It's the back end of that wall. Okay. No, it's my little repair boy. And he goes, hey, I'm Mr. Repairman. Ooh, that means I can do all this shit now, right? Whoop, shit, I fell! Oh, God, what am I doing? Oh shit! Your heart's so heavy, your heart's so strange. I don't recognize that lyrics either. Wait a sec, can I do this? Yeah! Nope. Pale waves. Oh god. Damn it. This is a lot harder than I thought it'd be. I think I should get up there instead. No, I forgot to hit it. I didn't hit that time. Oh, God. Just keep mashing the button. Perfect. Just a little hops. That's all you do. I feel like that's gonna be a terrible idea, just jumping over there. That's... stuck. I don't talk to you anymore, so Raichu bang and a feel Pichu. If you don't talk to him anymore, why'd he send it to you? That's kind of weird. Also, why would he send you that picture to begin with, too? That's also weird. Oh, you're talking for a bit? Okay. Definitely a weird picture just to send. He was He was helping. He kind of was, unfortunately, enabling your smoking. I got it. That's the hardest thing, like, just cutting people out like that. Not that they're necessarily bad people, but unfortunately, they hinder you when you're trying to quit a habit. Because they do it, too. Oh, God. Another friend was grumpy and told me he was getting away your goals. Yeah, no, for sure. Why would he send a pic? And I asked question. Another one was grumpy. He said, okay, now on our play. Yeah, no, I mean, hey, look, if someone's in a grumpy mood, let it get them out of their system, you know? They can talk to you when they're feeling up to it, you know? It's not your job to, know when they're feeling up to talking. Says it's fine if you live with your girlfriend because she's sex doll. Wait, what? The girlfriend has a sex doll? That's kind of random. More traditional man, so don't care. Oh, huh. That's a little bit weird, I guess. A sex robot. I mean, if it's like an actual robot, that is kind of weird. Came from prom, I don't know. I mean, like, but if she's just got, like, I don't think porn's unhealthy. Or, like, if she's got, like, a toy or whatever, let her do that. But if it's, like, a full-on robot, like, hey, I'm Mr. Robot. That's kind of gets weird. Okay, they have to grapple it. If you have a girlfriend, it shouldn't be fat all the time. I mean, sure. But human nature is human nature, unfortunately. There we go, I did it. Whee! There's a difference between thinking someone's attractive versus, like, acting on those thoughts, you know? Good towards the girlfriend to be watching two girls saying they're hot. Yeah, it's a little bit of a weird one. Hard to say. Reflector. Projectiles reflect off of walls. Cool. Alright. I think it depends on, oh, this is kind of ballin'. Ballin'? Because they ball basketballs. Because they actually balls, haha. A lot of people ruin relationship marriage. I mean, yeah, that definitely is something that can happen. What's up? What's wrong? Hmm? talk to me? Something okay? Do I need to, like... Okay. Jack, I will be back in a bit. We're just gonna go on a small break. So, don't mind me. We'll be right back.
Mic off.
Alright, I'm back here, Jack. And you know what? I completely agree with that. At the end of the day, if you don't... If you got a difference in opinion and views, then yeah, you should. Definitely don't want to necessarily associate with someone if it's going to be a conflict of interest. You know, there's only a certain amount of... You know, call it... You know, we only have so much time available. And look, you know, you're not going to agree with everyone. That's fine. You're allowed to have a difference of opinions, but if someone's got a huge conflict, then you almost got to say to yourself, is this relationship worth keeping? Or is it unhealthy? Because there might be things that might be actually unhealthy about the relationship. And you kind of say, like, oh, that's not actually good to be friends with this person because... You know, maybe there's something worse about it that when you deep dive, think about it. So, it's completely fine. It's not a problem. That's natural. Fuck, what do I do here, though? There's something I'm missing now. Like, did I fall down here and I just softlocked myself? I hope not. He doesn't want to get married, wants a job as a girl and stuff. I just don't agree. So you don't agree with adopting? Not if you can have a kid. Why not? Why? I don't see a reason. Like, what if? I don't see anything wrong with adoption. I mean, I think people generally want to, but some people want to. Like, there's so many kids that are also up there for adoption. That's a really sensitive topic, I think, Jack, for a lot of people to deal with, and that's a really a hard one, because some people just think that, you know, you're better off. You know, like, there's so many kids who are unfortunately didn't have a chance because their parents didn't give them. Oh yeah, there we go. Look at that. Smooth moves. I think there's a lot of kids out there who got unfortunate luck of the draw with, you know, their parents in some situations, and some people feel that those kids deserve a second chance. You know, I don't think wanting to raise your own child versus adopting is a bad thing. It's just more so people who want to adopt. I get it too, because they're just, like I said, there's just a lot of unfortunate circumstances for people, and that's where it gets tough. There's something there. I want to wait. Did I get that one? Oh my god! But yeah, it's a tough one. I get it. Like, it's. Sure. And that's the thing, like, some people just, exactly like you said, some people would prefer their own kid, just because there's almost a different sense of connection when, to some people have, because when they're when genetically yours. It's a mental thing, almost. It's a weird little quirk of humanity, as it were. But nothing wrong with adopting, I think every kid deserves a chance, you know? Okay, I'm not gonna go there because that seems to be like closed, but. Please give me a health drop? No, okay. Maybe I will go that way because that might have been leading towards the item, which I may need because. Osmond puts his girlfriend in front of me, which is normal. You know what? That's a weird one, because on the one hand, I think most people will put their partner ahead of others, which I get. But beyond that, though, there should be a modicum of respect, though. He's putting his girlfriend ahead of you for the right reasons, that's one thing. If he's putting his girlfriend ahead of you because he's one of those people who just, it's either her or no one else, then that's different. That becomes a tougher story. Alright, come to the now, because you move with her, probably never time for me. And that's, you know what, that's fair. Because some people do that. Some people have what I call relationship mode. And all of a sudden, when they get into a relationship, it's just that person. They don't see, everything else is gone. And I get it, sure, it's just unfortunate, because there's, if you think about it, it's like, you have all these people who are in your life that have been there for such a long time too, right? It's like, we'll be chilling, he'll be like, I'm going to my girlfriend's an hour. And we've known each other since we were like six. We grew up on the same street. Yeah, no, see, that's rough. I get it. It's unfortunate because it's like, yeah, you have someone who should be a good friend, but they've prioritized another facet of their life. And, I mean, look, a relationship is definitely important, but choosing to sacrifice other relationships when there's no need to is not ideal. Like, he has other friends that he gives more time to, makes plans with them, but for me, he just, I don't know. Yeah, see, that sucks. And that's really unfortunate. I feel like in that instance, then he's not giving you the time you deserve, which I think is unfair to you. And yeah, if it feels like at the end of the day, a relationship, whether it's with a partner or if it's just a friend, a relationship is a two-way street. And both people need to put in the same amount of effort into a relationship. Whether it's, you know, a friend, whether it's your partner, hell, whether it's family, relationships gotta go for both people. And if they're not gonna put in the same amount of work, God, I did not realize I went this far back, Jesus. If they're not gonna put in the same amount of work, then yeah, no, for sure. It can feel like this relationship, you're being used, or it's not worth it. And that's the thing there. And that's what gets frustrating. Because one of you is putting in way more work than the other person. And at that point, then it becomes not fair. And then you realize, guess what? You got a limited amount of time. We all have a limited amount of time, and it's not worth putting in time for someone if they're not going to put the time back in. So I would say, yeah, if that's the way you feel, then you know, then yeah, I think it's fair that you cut someone off if they're not gonna really be a proper friend. Plain and simple. I mean, I've cut off friends before because of similar, you know, one of us putting if I'm the only one putting in the effort, then are we really friends? Bubba. I'm no IRL friends right now. Well, you know what? You'll make new ones. That's what I say. You will make new ones, and you just gotta give it time, and you'll make new ones, and you'll make friends that are actually worth giving, that will give you time of day, rather than just deciding, oh yeah, maybe today you're worth it. So just for safety, I'm gonna do this. Drop my little drone boy here. Yes, perfect. Enhanced drone launch. Okay, so I am supposed to go, but it means I can shoot the drone further. Okay, sure, let's go. Oh no, I spilled water. Anyways, yeah. I bet you this was a save station right here. Yeah. Last time when I died, I could just come here and saved. Of course. Of course! Instead of having to backtrack through the whole area. Wow. Let's see what's here, though. Boing, boing, boing. The fuck is this? This is some, I don't know what the fuck this is. Can't get in here, then. Alrighty then, back we go. Well, ain't that just great? Thank you. Wait, is this the one I already did? I don't remember now. Shit. It might be. We'll find out very soon. Oh, so close. Nope, not quite. Just a little bit higher. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. I could have done this already. I didn't. It's stupid. Ah, yes. I can't read it. Thanks. Some weird shit that I can't read. I love it. Now to figure this out again. Oh, I did it. I did it actually really quickly. Nice. Jolly Faith! Alright. Back we go. Go! My button and then I got hit. God damn it. Oh, that's no good. Such a big launch, it's great now. It's exciting. Alright, time to work my way down again. Wait, do I have that weird text now? I do, okay. I gotta do that again. I can just go like this way. Wee! Oh shit! I fell! Taking my frustration. Oh my god, this part is the pain worst. Alright, take the save here because I don't want to accidentally go back all the way aground again. I don't trust it. Here we go. All right, there we go. Sweet pork and beans is holding. Sweet pork and beans is holding on. Call me Milk Cat, sweet pork. Ah, good old sweet pork. Now, can I do this area now with the grappling hook, or is this still off limits? Aha, I can do this area then with the grappling hook. I don't like this thing. What's chasing me? What the fuck is this? What is it? Stop! The girl cuts the game is Lady Stink. Milk has Big Stink.
I'm the Big Stink.
And their surname is the Stinks. Oh, these are my friends, Mr. and Mrs. Stink. Okay, well, I can't seem to go up here. One of the robot's heads. This area is very ominous with how quiet it is. And empty, for the most part. The fuck? How big is this area? Is this gonna take me back to the first area? I mean, that would be kind of neat if it's just like a nice I have the step 3 patch on, which is, ooh, nice. Practice that self-control. Step 2, which is 14. Alright, weaning down. Nicely done. Progress. Think of putting on step 2 for dopamine. Yeah, no, that's fair. Use stronger patches. Yeah. It's not easy, and I get it. It's, you know, it's called addiction for a reason, right? Not an easy thing to deal with, but keep at it. You got this. Just gotta stick to your guns. Just gotta hang on. Hold on. Hold on to that feeling. Hold on. This looks like we're going back to the first area. I like it. Let's go back to... Cool. Back in the beginning of the game. All the shit they couldn't do? Those rebels look like the trout bait used to have. I gotcha. I know what you're saying. Oh yeah, everything's a one-shot now. I'm so strong. Give me the goodies. What the fuck is this area? Ukinaka Namada. You know, I'm not gonna go that way, because that's once I go through there, I'm not going back. That's gonna be that's a one-way trip right there. Bam, 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 bam. I can't do that. That's still too strong for me. Okay. To despawn. Black Widow, I do not know Iggy Azalea. I don't really know any Iggy songs. Don't listen to Iggy, was never interested in his stuff. Yeah, not my Jimma Jamma. There's so much in this area, oh my god. Okay, these guys also blow up, that's probably... Ooh, a little, upgrade? What do we got here, boys? We got the multi-disruptor, files 3 predictions of time. Oh, it's just a spread shot. And it doesn't even have a long range. That sucks. Oof. What do you listen to? My favorite band, Nirvana. Honestly, truth be told, I could never get into Nirvana. I never got into Nirvana. They're just to me, they're just okay. I have a little bit of a varied taste. I don't listen to much music though. When I put on the radio though, I'm generally listening to like classic or like older rock, like 70s through current, I guess. Rock music, if I go genre, like a general genre. What the fuck is there something secret here? Oh. But otherwise, if favorite band though, Daft Punk. Absolutely love Daft Punk. What's the purpose of this room? Is this it? It's just a dead empty room here? Like, come on, boys. Come on, boy. That's disappointing. It's just dead empty room. Okay. Oh, of course. And there is an upgrade there. The song by Stardust. Yeah. Music sounds better with you. Love might. Ooh, baby. I feel right. Music sounds better with you. Love might. Bring us both together. I feel so good. Boom, boom, boom. Boo, boo, boo. That is really irritating that there's nothing else in this room that you can do. Yeah, you're the only one here. Just you and me, Jackie boy. I wanna go through, I wanna get that. You bastards. I guess I can go back down there and. Let's go, wee! Where is everyone? I couldn't say for sure. It's Sunday, so you never know. People could be doing things. People could be doing nothing. I know Tiny streamed earlier. I saw him go live. I wasn't around to watch it. Also, RomHack streamed earlier too, but I missed both of their streams. I couldn't say for sure where everyone. I don't really know. I need more food. I need food. Give me food. I feel weak. I drink too much water. Well, drinking water is good for you, but yeah, go get something in your tum. Get yourself some sustenance. Thank you. what? I can't actually do this jump still? Whoever got it. Health node fragment increased to 5. Got it. Let's go. Oops, wrong way. Oh, there's a lot I can explore now here that I didn't do. That one. I threw another non. Ooh, non. I do like some non. Non is tasty. So did you get that garlic naan? Ooh, yeah. Even regular naan is still pretty good. I mean, like, it's bread. How do you go wrong with bread? How can you go wrong with bread? Node fragment, let's go. Okay, I can't do that because that is still deadly. I guess I need level 3 of something that like that maybe. Let's go. Oh. On the other side, we get another node, right? Is that what we get? Another node fragment. Awesome. Awesome possum. Another node. It gets even better. Just three fragments right there. Let's go. That's a good little pickup. Then we'll go down over back left over there. Okay, I got this. Let's. Some good pickups. Let's go straight shot down first. So we can hit the save point. Have you ever seen the movie Circle? No, I don't even think I've heard of the movie Circle before. So no, I can't say that I have seen it. Hey, robot lady. You're looking a lot better. Patrons restore my plating. This isn't the final form. Take care, I'll watch over you. So first off, we're gonna go up and left and see what us those other areas that I've missed. We're just doing a little bit of map filling. Throne room, let's go. What do we got? What do we got? Scripture. We got some readings. Transcription. I am Tilal. Uduguhul. I'm Thetos. A little bit of goofy nonsense over there. A little bit of lore. Alright, let's see what was this way that we couldn't go because we had a block. Was it a little bit of a little disruption we gotta do? As pie. Another power node fragment. Let's go. We need just one more. And we can, break those blocks for me. Oh, yeah, this is nice. Wait a second. It looks like it could go lower still? How do I go lower? Which block is breakable now? I don't see anything. Something I'm missing here? I know the sound is terribly annoying, but all right, well, I can't do that for now, but there's gotta be something. How many nodes are we sitting at? Ooh, we're almost at 5 power nodes. That's awesome. Break the blocks, donut boy. Come on, get in the hole! Oh, I did it! Let's go! Come on! I like this. Ooh, you like this girl? That's cute. But you don't want to make a move because, like, you're unsure, you're scared, you're nervous. Unsure, you don't even. Yeah, I mean, that's fair too. Unsureness, don't know. It's tough. Did we get an extend? A range? Oh, it's a ranger. Damn it. Ah, this is gonna be like the size upgrade one. I want the size upgrade. Oh well. At least it was something. But yeah, no, I get it. Like, you're kind of like, okay, what do I do? What do I want? Do I want it? Do I. There's a lot of variables to consider, a lot of variables to think about. I want to go to upright. Tough. I mean, you got a lot of things to think about and consider, and yeah, just because you like someone doesn't mean you have to feel like you have to date them. And yeah, like that too. Like, if you always get anxiety attacks at work, just can't even talk to her. Like, yeah, don't put yourself in a compromising situation if you don't feel safe. You know. Yeah, you gotta do what's best for you. Mentally, physically, emotionally. I wanna know how to get down there, but I'm really. I feel like I can't do that yet, so I'm gonna just. Carry on. Yeah, right now I'm trying to self improve. You don't have time for. And that's. That's completely fine, you know? Self-improvement is, like, taking time for you is important. You always gotta take care of number one, you know? Want her to approach you, but you, that'll never happen. Ah, well. Ooh, look, we got pim pim pum. Some Russian. I don't know. I don't speak Russian. Yeah, I would say at the end of the day, just focus on you and what's most important for you and yourself, and taking care of yourself, and that's what's important. Everything else will follow, but taking care of number one is the most important thing you can do. So let's go up first. I want to check out that upper quadrant, and then we will check out the lower area. Oh yeah, into the human skulls. Yeah, no worries. You go take. I literally just said, you know, you take care of you. Take care of yourself, right? And if you don't feel good right now, take care of you. Maybe you just need a bit of rest. So you take care of yourself, Jack. I'll see you when I see you. Don't worry. It's all good. It is all good. Damn it, I can't even get in there anyways. It's slightly too high. Even with the increased jump, oh, that's so not fair. So unfair. I must need a slightly higher jump again. Ah, damn it. There we go. Z door. Oh. dialogue. All right. Ah, still I can't read again. That's almost this whole area done. Except for that one I can't go lower and the one I can't get high enough for, so. Whoa, there's a little area down here that I totally missed. Can't seem to get in here though. Nope, can't seem to do this yet. So maybe that's something I have to come back to then. Although I do see a little area. There we go. With the long bomb. Range extender. Alright, let's go. Still can't figure out that one down there, but maybe I just need to. Maybe there's a lab upgrade coat upgrade level 2? Lets me go through 2 blocks? Would make the most logical sense. Not necessarily that there has to be one, but it would sound appropriate. So I can do that top right, and then I can go down and over, which I'll probably do. So I'll probably go down and over to the other area shortly. Something. it's this one. What do we got next? Being a pure inertia drives through multiple targets. What the heck? Is this like a stronger version of my basic one? It seems like it could be. I don't know. We'll see, I guess. We'll see very soon. This whole area is almost done, but except for... Let's go talk to our other robot friend. Oh, it's so I could do this. Going backwards. Oh, that's what. I see. I was like, why did that seem like I could go back and... Hello, lady. This is Veruska. Her prayer drones have revived her. But a humble predator like yourself. Oh, okay. Dreamer. Dreamer. We all make mind worlds. I already got this, didn't I? Yeah, I got this. This was the... That was kind of useless. Go back to Erebu to go to Yukinkna. I don't know. That one. But actually, wait, I can go up to get there, I think. It'd be easier to go up and over then. Save just in case. Over here, keep going. Then we go up. Then we go back. Okay, perfect. This was all like, what do I do before? But now I do this. Oop. Or I mean, I don't fuck up. That's what we do. Teleport into here. Nope, just a little bit out of reach. Once again, just a little bit out of reach. Okay, nope, that's even lower. Take me again? Alright, I can't go in here. Okay, nope, can't go that way. Here we go. back to here. And then we go up to the next one over. Just a little lie down and you're back to feeling fine. Feeling fresh. This is the way I'm gonna go. Where I have that. Spot that looked like it was gonna be a dead end, so let's go to the dead end. Wow, because that's probably got something for us to go beyond. No going back, boys. I hope that's a save point right here. No, okay. Let's not do that, because that's gonna be... Whoa! Platform bot! Okay, I guess I can't do anything right here for now, but... Alright, I guess I'm not going there for now. But hey, platform bot did come in handy. That was cool. Beep, 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 boop. Oh shit, that was me. There was a man who looked just like me, and he ran away. Keep your eyes open, or whatever it is you do. Gonna lay down some more, feels good. Do it! Lay down and rest your weary head. Feel better. That's what you should do. Like I said, just make yourself feel comfortable. And if you're gonna lay down some more, do it, then do it. And you should do it. Okay. Hey, you, stop. Trace, there is nothing. He was right there. Alright, looks like it wants me to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way then. Beep beep boop, beep beep boop, beep beep boop. Oh, I can't go that way. Wah wah. Go find Ophelia. I thought I found Ophelia, but I guess that one I found wasn't Ophelia then. Pretty hot in this place. Hmm. lots of health. Something's wrong. I don't feel well. The pathogen's starting to affect you, but I think Ophelia's near. She can fix. Just try to keep calm. Thanks. I mean, Elsinova, I just shut up and keep moving. Well, it's about time. I don't think it was Philia. Die, hallucination robot. Needed. Oh, I don't like any of this. Holy shit. What about death gauntlet over here? Damn, son, not fair. Okay, come on. Heal me. Give me all your health drops. You little fucking spermies, weird. Jesus Christ, it eats me. God damn it, there goes all my health I just picked up from this. Fuck. Put you in the brain gauntlet over here. How far did I? Man, I went far. Shit. Apparently, a bunch of doors I also missed. Wow. Okay. Oh, I can see the door. It's like... Yeah, definitely can't do that. What is going on in all my fucking chats? Hold on a second. Let's just put a pause on that. Alright, back to here where the bots were plentiful. We're just gonna run. Okay, maybe don't run. Hey, just stick with the shortwave shotgun. It's good. Come on, you got this. You got this, John. You guys gotta believe. Believe. Jump gauntlet. Nope, come on. Oh my god. Oh god damn it. Fuck. The fucking shit plays on my... There we go, we're back at full. Okay. Just play it real cool and avoid the little weird creppies. No. Get in there and heal yourself up, John. You were... Can't believe I was right there when I died. Okay. I had to quickly run to the washroom because I had to get some more water, and then we're gonna tackle that boss. Alright, let's see what this boss is gonna be! Oh boy! What the fuck? Crap, oh god! Trace, please, just stay put. I've made contact with Ophelia. Elsinova, that man from before, he's here. Oh my god. I'm fighting me. But, demon. Wait, I'm no demon, am I? Demon. Whoa, okay. So I, all of a sudden, I'm now the weird thingy. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm not even doing this. Oh, I'm controlling the thingy. I'm controlling the little dude. What if I just die? Hold on, let me try something. What if I let my brain kill myself? Gah! Oh, shit, I forgot to get my water. Safe, this is the trauma ward. Everything hurts. How bad is it? You're dead. This may be hard to accept, but your injuries were severe. You will neither walk nor see ever again. Uh-oh. I remember now. Well, I'd assume this was all connected to the lab explosion. In fact, that was just an unrelated accident. A frozen pressure valve of all things. Boom, how could I have forgotten? I'd survived the blast and awoken, and for months was locked in darkness. Oh. I was broken, not just blind, but crippled. But as I lay there helpless, thinking, I had an epiphany. An idea that would become a scientific breakthrough. I worked with Dr. Hammond, who had recovered completely. Together we published a new theory of everything. A new theory of everything, okay. It was a rewriting of physics. The media got wind and loved it. But the physics community decreed it as pseudoscience. I was blacklisted, given a nickname. Athetos, without place. Ooh. That's where the memories end. Over a year of my life completely forgotten. And somehow I'm him. Athetos. Else Nova knows this, but she thinks that I don't. We woke up. So I'm still here. I've cleared out the bioflux. Your nano gate should take care of the rest. Trace, this is Ophelia. It was she who brought you to Sutra. Why would you do that? Because you, like Athetos, are a pattern mind. Pattern mind! Only you could survive the pathogen. Weapons, you were the only chance you had to defeat him. What if he... A scry. We found you on Earth and extended you. Destroyed, we can take care of rest. Getting inside may take time yet. And then, you are done, we send you back home. Looks like we'll have to see the wizard then. I'm off to see the wizard. Another node that health, I think. Very nice. That connects me back down there, but how do I? Oop! No. What if I just? Yeah, I got some more reading. Perfect. Russian. I think. I don't know what that is. Stop eating me, plants. What's the other side of that boss room? a bunch of shit. There's a little floaty brain boy. I can't do anything about it. Okay. Actually, wait a second. Is that drillable? Nope, nothing, okay. Oh, okay, I got it. There's nothing to worry about. I go back through what I assumed was the boss room, but wasn't. And then I just continue on my journey, back through the hallucination zone, to find the truth in that area, like the doors that I couldn't access and stuff. Just a bunch of these. Holy shit. Okay, so no, I can't seem to get through this node. It was blocked, okay. But there's another one over there that's apparently... Where's the other one up there? Okay. How do I get up there? That's a question. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Lab coat 2. Let's do it. Trench coat. Double tap to teleport in any direction. Now we're talking. So it's still limited to one, but... Very cool. Oh, I might be able to use that to get to like some slightly higher areas too. That's very cool. The breach. Two sides, breach sudrans. So I don't understand what the breach is. The breach just itself visible. Okay. Oh well. I just want to see what's on that one side that I can reach up for. What was up? I can't do that. Oh well, that's fine.
Thank you.
Beep boop boop. Beep boop boop. Beep boop boop. Beep boop. Beep boop boop. Hey Jack, welcome back. Good lie down. Good lie, good lay. Lead loo. Oh, this was that, okay. Good. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna go. I've been at this like almost 240. There's a chance I might wrap up in the next 20, maybe? Seems reasonable, but I don't, we'll see. Maybe I'll get Disruptor 3 soon? That'd be nice. I feel like we need to get another Disruptor beam soon. Oof, scary. A quick peek of Rooney, but where does this take me? Ah, okay. Which is perfect because I have there's a save space station there so I can heal. Whew, this is a much needed save point. Much, much needed. Alright, let's continue here. I don't think I can do that. Nope, that's still dangerous. Oh, big worm! Axiom 1. All algorithms are universal and valid. This axiom is from my paper, the one that earned me that nickname.
Ooh.
Axiom Verge, even. Whoa. Ceases. Whoop. Nope, that was not what I wanted to do at all. Whoa, shit! This fucking cocoon. Okay, that's scary. This is so tough. Nah, I don't think I've struggled with that. I don't. Maybe I need to do this. You know what, actually? Okay, I've got to prepare for practice that. No, I don't. I don't know if I can make that. It seems a little bit tight on the jump. Oh, what the fuck? I guess I can make it. There was something that fucking set it off. Alright. We got. Uh-oh, we got two of our legs. Oh god, what the hell is this? Gror. That is an aborted clone. Ew. Yuck. This is how I make soldiers. Oh. What do I do? Can't he be healed? It's too late, he's dying. He should not even have survived this long. Guess I'll put him out of his misery. Ugh, yuck. But I can't do this anymore. I know I'm him. In some messed up way, I'm him. What's going on? You would be if you continued on as you were. B But you were not one of these clones. The one that made these older changed. After you arrived here, we discovered it's not for the first time. Oh, we got like a fucking time loop paradox or some shit. It was kinder then. They used one of the rebirth chambers. I came here at some point years before this plague happened. Yes, and you used a rebirth chamber. Red mechanical egg I woke up in, but clearly that wasn't for the first time, or we'd have no. You are a copy made from the data left behind. We gambled that a much younger one would be different, that you would help us. So why don't I remember coming here? Copy or not, I shouldn't have had the past. It's my seventh egg, except to Neely. We don't know. All this happened long ago, hundreds of years even. What do you remember? What made it? Years have changed him. He was in the breach for a long time. He's gonna tell her what's going on. That's what I'll do. You will continue as planned. How you make me? Like this. Did he just kill me? Oh. What just happened? But you can shut down your nano gates anytime. I brought you back. This goes much faster with your help. Find him and speak with him if that's what you want. You don't have to fight him. He just needs the breach track to shut down. Can you do that? Okay, but no killing him. Agreed. I'm gonna talk to her. She'll come around. Ooh, spooky. I knew she was a little... I knew there was something not wrong. Well, I can't go that way. It's clearly something. Oh, we got a big old. Because you're wondering what our bodies look like. What are you talking about? Those big things back there? 100-year-old, but intact, more or less. So you have bodies. Attach your heads onto these things? I don't think that's necessary. The prayer drones would be more than adequate. Pray for us to come. That is the word. You only get close enough to this battle breach. What I guess, what if one of his true forms you wouldn't impose a slight threat? That is some. Alright, what are we getting here? What item? The address bomb. Concentrates the power of the address disruptor in a powerful bomb. Requires bomb ammo. Whoa. What's the address disruptor? Hold on a second. Can that blow up this shit? Maybe. God damn, that's pretty cool. Alright. Now, the game is afoot. We can blow up that shit. Let's go! Maybe I go up now? Well, I'm just gonna go across and over to the healing things. Alright, you know what? We're gonna call it. This is like 3 hours. That was another nice long stream. I think that was pretty good. We're gonna wrap it here because, you know, this is, there's a lot. And, I feel like I should take a break here because it's been a bit. So, we're going to do that. So, anyways. Thanks for hanging out, Jack. I'll hope that everyone's doing fine. And we will see you again when we see you. Laters.